this is what being an example is all about, you know, showing them the path, the road, you know. I mean, they made their own decisions and they can choose to do whatever they want after this, but when you kind of plant the seed, then, you know, then it stays with you. I mean, if you remember, you know, when they become world champion, maybe they'll start their own foundation. So it spreads like a wildfire. You know, that's the whole idea. So as many fighters as we have here, I mean, you know, hopefully we can, instead of giving 800 turkeys away one year, we can give thousands of turkeys away one year, you know. So that's the whole idea.
Oscar, who is the future of boxing?
Canelo Alvarez. He's the future of boxing for the next 10, 12 years.
I'll tell you this, but Mayweather will never, ever fight Canelo at this stage of his career.
Why is that?
Because he's 25 years old and he's a man now. You know, he's not a kid when he fought him, 21. I mean, you don't fight the very best at 21 years old. You just don't. You gain experience. But that's a whole story in itself. I mean,
so we got Roy Tapia here with Golden Boy Promotions.
Yes, sir.
East Los Boy. Now, when's your next fight, man?
My next fight is next Friday.
Next Friday.
November 20 at the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino.
Awesome. That's here in LA?
Yeah. No, it's in Vegas.
Moving up to Vegas,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, the day before the big Canelo Cotto fight.
So how's it feel to go from fighting out here in LA, Belasco Theater, moving up to Vegas now?
I'm happy about it, you know, but at the end of the day, it's all business, and it's the same feeling that I have going into any fight. You know, it's my work, and I did all the preparation here, and at the end of the day, it's a ring that I get into and I fight, and that's basically my feelings on the fight, man. I'm fighting out in Vegas.
Awesome. Do you know anything about your opponent?
Yeah, man, I know. I'm fighting Eric Ruiz. He's a real tough guy. He comes forward, throws a lot of punches. He hasn't been knocked out, so I know he's going to be a tough guy. But I did everything that I needed to in camp in the last 8 weeks of training, and I think we're going to be all right, man.
All right, we got Jay Quigley here.
That's it.
Golden Boy Boxing. How you doing, man?
Everything good.
Now, you got a fight coming up. What's the date on that?
It's November 20th now in the Hard Rock in Vegas, so we're looking forward to that.
How excited are you for that, my man?
Apples, you know, it's going to be a great weekend of boxing all together with the likes of Cotto, Canelo weekend and everything.
Yeah, that is.
You know, so
now, how much do you know about your opponent?
I haven't actually known much about him. I think it's still TBA at the minute, you know what I mean? So I'm just getting in there 100% prepared and concentrating on my own performance, and whoever the other guy is, let him worry about me.